I remember Montour. And you know what? He just went right through him. It's not like it was that unusual. Yeah, he drove him back, no doubt.